Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Anjali Arts. In today's video we are going to learn silhouette art. We are going to use poster colors for it. I have taken a flat brush and I'm going to make a silhouette painting. Silhouette painting usually have a colorful background and in the foreground they have a black image. Now starting with the sun, I am going to color it with yellow. Mix yellow color nicely. Now deep yellow color. You have to mix color properly and do not use water while mixing. Now the orange shade. The best way to blend the colors is to not use the water and clean your brush. Make sure your brush is empty without any color and without any water, and go over the in between line so that you get a very blended painting. Now I'm taking a deeper color red and blending it nicely in the orange shade. This is how I will complete my background by using all the sunset colors. I'm making a sunset scene. You can make anything, either take a night scene. For the night scene you can use different shades of blue, and for the sunset and sunrise scene you can use this color scheme. Make sure you use only brush while blending. Do not use any water, only the plain dry brush. Go over the colors in between again and again for a blending look. Now for the base, I'm going to take black color. In silhouette painting you always have a foreground in black color. So for the base I'm taking black color. I'm making a grass over here. After filling the color I will take dry brush. You have a very little color without any water in a thick brush and you have to make these grass. After making the grass, let's make our tree. I'm using round brush for the tree. Now for the tree, we are going to use dry brush technique. In this technique, I will take the same flat brush with thick points and I will use a very little color at a time. Make the brush dry and make these tree silhouette. Look, this is how we have to just dab where you want the tree to be spread. Do not use any water, only the color. Do the same technique till you are happy with your tree. Now I'm going to use thin round brush to make a bird. I will make two birds like this and our painting is ready. I hope you like this painting. If you like, then please subscribe to my channel and do try this artwork. It's very simple. That's all for today's video. I hope you are liking this series. This is the second last part of series Art for Kids. If you haven't watched my earlier videos, do check out. I have made a lot of art and craft for kids. Thank you.